Greetings, people. Paul McLea. Today is September 10th, 2011. In the PM. What time is it? 7:23. And here comes the broadside. I told you I'm going to have a super full moon on the 11th. But it came on the 10th instead. Huh? Here we go. Now, people, while Barack Obama and the United States government going around telling lies, okay, feeding the hype, feeding the flock to slaughter, lying and talking about they got credible threats about terrorists want to bomb. Put bomb in the United States, people. I don't care if nobody criticize me. I do not believe that for one second. I do not believe that. Okay, these people are so freaking lying. Okay. And 9/11, we know that the Illuminati had something to do with it. Bush, the Rothschild, Bin Laden. We know they all planned it together. Okay. This was just to bring in the New World Order, to so we could trade our liberty for security, okay? This is what it was all about. And now, they're spending billions of dollars on security, okay? $1 billion and a false sense of security. Talking about they're tracking down terrorists. They have credible. How can you have a credible specific threat, but unconfirmed? People, don't y'all hear the double talk? The threat is credible, it's specific, but it's unconfirmed. How the hell could that be? If it's unconfirmed, then it's not credible. It's not specific. But you are feeding the people with these freaking words. You are using words on the people, and like people fall for that bullshit. Oh, we got a threat. It's specific, it's credible, but unverified. And unsubstantiated. Wow, huh? Wow. Yeah. Since they're so worried about these so-called terrorists which they created, planting bombs all over New York City and Washington, D.C., how about you weeks send some tornadoes at them, you know? Spare the innocent, you know that. But these guilty men who are lying to the people, send some tornadoes their way, some storms their way, so they could stop BS. All them millions, hundreds of millions of dollars you are spending for this false sense of security. Why don't you take them and feed the poor? You know how many people are gonna die from starvation tonight? You know how many people in America gonna sleep on the street tonight? How many Americans gonna go to bed hungry tonight? We are creating this false sense, this false sense of threat. Shit, I thought y'all was only about less than 100 Al-Qaeda members left in the world. Less than 100. Okay, that's what y'all claim. But yeah, every day y'all kill about 10 of them. how much long y'all stretch this 100? For months now y'all say there's only 100 Al-Qaeda left. But every day you kill about 10 of them. Y'all keep stressing this number. They're not freaking Al-Qaeda. It doesn't exist. Okay, that's a fiction of American intelligence agency. And you, I'm not afraid of you all, so I hope you all know that I'm speaking without fear, okay? I'm not Julian Assange, I'm not none of them. Y'all could set me up, y'all could do whatever you all want. Y'all can't stop me, y'all can't even kill me. Y'all try so much to kill me. Don't think I'll be seeing you all just over my house? I see it all the time. I see everything you all do. Nothing is hidden from me. Nothing is hidden from me. I see all the planes over my house. I see them every night. Y'all cannot kill me, okay? Y'all cannot kill me, and if I was evil, I would send the same shit y'all send my way, I would send it right back to y'all way, but I do it. But I mean with precision, you know, specific targets, I would do that, you know. But you see, when I send my broadside, I send it wide range so that give people time to escape, you know what I'm saying? I don't send a direct hit at nobody, I throw it out there. Who's standing in the way, that's their business, okay? So. And at least I've been warning you all when I'm coming. Okay, so It's about Barack Obama spending his time focusing on creating jobs for the American people. He's focusing his time on his bullshit about Bin Laden, when he know he never freaking killed Bin Laden, number one. That they're not terrorists, they're not freaking Al-Qaeda, they're none of that bullshit, none of it. All American propaganda, all Illuminati propaganda, so that we could trade our security, our liberty for security. Okay, false sense of security. If someone want to put a bomb in America, do you all think y'all could freaking stop it? If somebody really, really want to plant a bomb someplace, number one, they're not going to tell you how they're going to do it. Number two, y'all, America is so freaking big. Okay, it's got to show y'all lying. Y'all freaking lying. Okay, if anybody want to do harm to America, they're not going to tell you how they're coming. So y'all freaking lying. All those so-called terrorists you all caught, it's lies, it's all set up, you all do it, y'all. I'm gonna reveal all y'all secrets because I see everything, okay? I know everything. I don't know everything, but you know, I know enough to not y'all lying, okay? They're not terrorists. There's about one or two guys here who wanna cause trouble, but as far as this mass terrorist organization, it does not exist. It's a freaking lie, okay? Obama, I'm so embarrassed of you. Wow, man, I'm glad the white people have to share some of the burden with you, because if you're all black, wow, I think I'll be hiding my face right now. Okay, thank God the white people have to share the burden with you, so they can't blame us. They can't blame us, say it's the black people's fault, because they have to share half of you. Okay, so white people, you can't blame us. Okay, we both share the burden. Anyway. Anyway, this is Supermoon, and be vigilant, my people. There's gonna be some storms and stuff. Those are gonna come your way. Okay? And if any terrorist struck, you know it's the Illuminati that did it to try to scare the people, okay? Whosoever diggeth a pit shall fall in it, fall in it. If you are a big tree, we are a small axe, ready to cut you down, ready to cut you down. Sorry, people, I couldn't be more steady, but I'm really sitting on top of my roof, okay? Right. Anyway, that's all for now. And tomorrow, people, it's gonna come to the gates, so look at that. The ready moon is gonna come. This way, I was gonna get it, not tomorrow, but in about 2 days, it's gonna come right today. Coming to my gates. See? You know when it comes to you, you know what happened, right? Lightning and thunder and storms, okay? Alright. One.